Whoa, careful. I don't know what it was brought you to.
Johnson Nash is my name. Husband to Ruby Nash. Lived in Prim going on 8 years now, thick and thin. I'm a trader primarily, for what it's worth with things like they are. I also run the local Mojave Express outpost.
Well, I don't got any work right now, sorry to say. I'll tell you whatever I can.
Oh. You're talking about one of them packages. That job had strange written all over it. But we... Well, now that you mentioned it, a few nights back, one of the townies was out scavenging for supplies. He said he saw a fellow with a daisy suit come through with some of them Great Khan misfits. They was talking about a chip. Deputy Beagle would have been your best bet. Before he met that tragic end. Since they came to town, he was keeping a good bit of notes on him. And he was slinking around Bison Steve when your pretty boy friend came through. Maybe you can track down whatever notes he was keeping and find something to help you there. That cowboy robot had us hire 6 couriers. Each was carrying something a little different. A pair of dice, chess piece, that kind of stuff. Last word I have from the office, it looked like payment had been received for the other 5 jobs. Guess it was just your chip that didn't make it. First deadbeat we hired to do the job, canceled. Hope a storm from the divide skins him alive. Well, that's where you came in. Yeah, got this look when he saw you next down on the courier list. His expression turned right around. Asked me if your name was for real. I said, sure as lack of rain, you were still kicking. Then he turned down the job, just like that. I asked if he was sure it was good money. No, let Courier 6 carry the package, that's what he said. Like the Mojave'd sort you out or something. Then he just up and walked out. Nope, different fella, bigger. Had himself a face on a screen. And he talked more like you or me. I guess. Sure, I'll. Don't.
Most unusual. The Powder Gangers have visitors today. I guess there's a first for everything. Now those tough-looking fellows must be Great Khans. I recognize those funny helmets and leather vests from stories I've heard. So what are they doing with that dapper gentleman who wears a checked suit? I wouldn't mind a suit like that. They're talking about heading south toward Nipton, then west to Novak where they'll meet up with someone. I guess I could track them if I needed to, but... the town of Prim needs me here, to serve and protect. Oh my, I think I've been spotted.
Don't worry. I won't have you. I want you to witness the fate of the town of Nipton. I want you to teach everyone you meet the lesson that Kaisar's Legion taught here. But I think your eyes will see more.